Rose out front, Ron Lewis in second. Blue Owen, the black and orange car. Ron Lewis in the bright orange car. In that third spot, Justin Malone in the red number 21. Uncle Mike on his side. Up nice in the corner there. Oh, that's Mandy, or David driving. I don't know who the hell's driving that thing. Oh, Uncle Mike gets smacked in the tail by the other 34 car. Randy Nixon is the 34 running back there. He's all the way up to ninth. David Workman puts the move up there to the front. Up to seventh. Oh, big cluster back here in the corner. Aspen runs out, make her life in her own hands. Ah! He made it. Ron Lewis out front. Got by Lou. Oh, but Lou battled back. And still, Ron out front, Johnson in second, Hollander, or Ed Malone in third. Ed's in third? What the heck? Something must be wrong here. Blue Oliveri up to that fourth spot. 10 laps into this 25-lap heat race. Uncle Mike putting the power down the backstretch in the blue and white. 34. Blue Oliveri getting caught up in a little mess there. Randy on the backstretch in the other. Oh, that's working in the other 34. We got three number 34 cars out there. That's because we couldn't figure another number out. Oh, Patrick doing a slow-mo roll over there. Halfway through the event. We'll give you a rundown. Ron Lewis, Dustin, Patrick, Lou, Mike, Robert, Sam, David, Neville, and Randy. Randy coming down for Orlando to Lou. He used to steal my parts from my cars. He's running my car now and it's called payback. He stole his sister's car to get here.
Come on, Hunter. He's into it.
Ed's up to sixth spot.
Down low in the back stretch.
Sammy's up to third place right now. Oh, the 69 car gets into a mess right there. Ron Lewis still out front. Dirty D in that second place. Lou O up to third. Lou looking good in the number 54 orange car. Uncle Mike trying to dive underneath him. Lou goes the outside. Patrick swings a little bit. Lou slides by. Trouble on the front step. Dustin and Sam fight for second. Sammy's out there. Boy, he's got the number 69 hooked up today. Sammy doing a good job. Three to go. Randy's got a fender flopping in the breeze right there. He's done pulling the heck out of that old smoothie. How can you rip that many times when you're in last? Oh, Lewis gets caught up on the pipe right here. Justin gets by. Things could change right now. Dirty D gets hit by Uncle Mike. Ron gets hit by Uncle Mike. Oh, and moving up in there.
Oh,
man, their car's flipping up the wall.
The race is over. Please finish the lap you're on.
Ron Lewis still will take the win. Dirty D will be in second. Oh, Sammy second. Then Lou Oliveri. Ed up to fifth place. Wow.
There you go.
Will blow her up.
So, 81 Bronco. Are you pushing in the fan? Good race, but it's a second idea. Oh, yeah, nice move.
Okay.
race is over. Please finish the lap you're on.